Let's make Walkalong Glider from kite paper. It's very light paper. GSM is very low. Fold like this. Walk gently because of the paper is very soft. Adjust corner to corner. Again, press it. Now, fold it. It's like an aeroplane of our childhood time. Press it. Fold it like that. Press it and then after fold both the sides. The same. The level should be same. But it is important for the balancing. Now these two end, put it like that, corner to corner. It just touches like that. Press it. The same here. It's very light paper. So it's done. Now fold it first. Put it this paper both the sides like that. Turn upside down and adjust corner to corner. Then after fold. Be careful, fold just touches this corner. Same thing here, fold it, exactly same order. Now fold this corner up to this crease. Like that. Both the sides. It is very important to maintain the lift. On the back pocket along glider. Like that. Now cut the paper, extra paper, using ball pen.
same here. Remove it gently. Now repeat the fold. Now take it. Now our Walkalong Glider is ready. For the flight.